Well, people who feel faint or dizzy when they stand up, they may face a higher risk for dementia. Yikes. Sudden drop in blood pressure is called, here we go, orthostatic hypotension. There will be a quiz. Researchers found middle-aged adults with the condition were 54% more likely to develop dementia during their lifetime. They also had twice the risk of suffering a stroke. Quiz time, what's it called again? That's okay. You remember the gist of it.
Yeah, I just remember the gist of it.